not immediately submit to death. However, it is surmised the train which mangled him kept him alive by acting as a large tourniquet. When the train was finally moving, his blood and internal organs spilled out of the gaping.